Line gets set, first down. He's gonna pass. And a physical play on the inside. Works his way on, the running back has it.
I like feeding my
bullet on the read. And I think from the shotgun. Really nice stop.
Penetration in the backfield.
Makes a connection. Dropping back, it's Dickey. Throws to the wideout. He makes a catch. This drive, they'll go for it on fourth. Looking for the end zone. And he is finding wide open defenders all over the field. His third interception of the day. Not only a great play, but tremendous discipline by this sophomore to make the pick.
And I should leave. Take away all the deep stuff. Make them force the football into coverage. They do.
This team is good. People are fickle.